Aloha from Kauai, Hawaii. I'm Mark J., the world's laziest networker. And in today's blog, we're going to talk about two fundamental things. The one thing that changes everything, that allowed us to materialize our dreams and manifest them in a way that we wanted. And also a pattern. Now, I learned this pattern of success. Not secret, but pattern. I can't stand the word secrets and people peddling secrets. There's just a few things that we don't know. And there's a shortcut, and I learned it in 1971 working for W. Clement Stone. W. Clement Stone was Napoleon Hill's best friend, and it was the combination of those two that created the wealth behind Think and Grow Rich and made it the monster that it is. And they were insistent about having a reference library. So the world's laziest networker has done a lot of reading, and in the next month I'm going to share the key books that I found that helped me accelerate our business dramatically with far less effort. Now, the way this came about, the crucial material, was from a book by Stephen Covey called The One Thing That Changes Everything. And that is, of course, trust. You know, after all the list building, social networking, blogging, and tweeting, it comes down to trust. Does the prospect trust you? Do the people that you want to be affiliates to market your product trust you? Do your teammates trust you? Will they take their coaching? If they take your coaching and they believe what you're saying, they're going to get the results. It doesn't matter how profound, how good, how brilliant your material is if they don't trust you, because trust is the one thing that changes everything. What we discovered in the Covey material was an incredible formula. The traditional formula that I had been taught for years and most people operate under, which is really not that powerful, is a strategy. You have your strategy and you go execute it and you get results. And that's true if it's a good strategy. But if you take strategy times execution times trust, well, this accelerates your results. You know, all of us know a couple of people that would call us up and say, "Hey, you got to get this. I want you to go buy it now," and we would. And there's probably two or three people that you know that feel the same way about you. Imagine the effect of hundreds of people feeling that way about you. Would that make a difference in your business? You see, the economics of trust are pretty simple. It has a profound effect on two outcomes that we all desire in business. That is speed, that we get results, and cost. Let me give you an example. When trust declined after the tragedy on 9/11, it cost a lot more money and took a lot more time to travel. On the other hand, when trust goes up, growth increases and cost goes down. So trust is the one thing that changes everything. You know, what I learned in Covey's book was how to accelerate the speed of which people get trusting in you. That is, they trust what you're saying. They trust what you're offering, and obviously that's cha-ching time for you. So in the next three blogs, I'm going to break Covey's book down into four core values that you have to have for yourself, and then 13 behaviors. Have a great day, enjoy the blog, and we'll talk to you tomorrow.